Well, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Happy birthday, by the way.
Well, thanks, man. Well, I ended up playing the softballs anyway, so you can get that's a good question.
That part of the awareness. This is
what up, Kelly? What up?
Hey, who won, Loma or Haney?
Well, I said it on my Twitter. I said it was a great fight. A draw would have been great. It was either Loma or a draw. I just, you know, Haney fought a great fight, especially early in the fight. But Loma did his thing, and it was a story. You know, it's kind of like I'm comparing it to Hagler versus Leonard. You know, a lot of people thought that Hagler won. If you look at it round by round, okay, maybe you could give it to Hagler. But who stole the story? Who was retired for so long? Who was supposed to get knocked out? Who was in his 30s? That was Sugar Ray Leonard. So it's building a story. It's capturing hearts. And the judges aren't, they're susceptible too. The fans, the judges. So Loma, I think, stole the night with something that he shouldn't have done, just like Ray did. You know,
well, ironically, they robbed him, so he didn't steal it. But let me ask you this. Spence and Crawford, break it down. You know Spence, you know Crawford?
Yeah, listen, man, I'm glad that fight finally got announced. You know, I would have to say Spence because he's slightly bigger, but you know, Bud Crawford's just mean, man. Both these top fighters are mean. Whoever hurts each other first to the body, it's going to be to the body. I mean, up top, I don't see Spence, Bud Crawford penetrating that defense. I think someone's going to get hurt to the body. Spence is an excellent body puncher. I mean, it's a toss up. It's a toss up, man.
In India on Saturday. I mean, I know Alexis Bocha and Anthony Young, but the fight of the night may be Oscar Collazo and Melvin Jerusalem. Thoughts on that fight?
Oscar
Collazo and Melvin Jerusalem. 105-pound title.
Oh, I haven't studied that one yet. I haven't studied that fight yet.